Hey, good afternoon, everyone. This is a move to give domestic violence victims some peace of mind.
The state today launched a new protective order alert system. Marcus McIntosh reports how this could help more than 15,000 Iowans. Marcus?
Cynthia and Kevin, more than 15,000 Iowans took out no contact or protective orders last year. This new system will provide automatic, near real-time notifications of the status of those orders.
I'm calling to tell you that an ex parte temporary protective order has been served and is now in full effect.
That is how it will sound when IPONDA alerts a victim that a protective order has been served. It's also done through email, but its use and effectiveness does not stop there.
They can also use the system to keep track of what is happening, if it's still in place or if there's been any changes. And of course, if for some reason the protective order lapses or goes out of effect, the victim is notified of that as well.
Something the people we spoke with feel is vital. Peggy George knows people who have sought protection or no contact orders.
Yeah, because I think a lot of times with official agencies like that, people aren't sure whether their request gets followed through on or not. You know, they don't know what the status is, and especially something like that, I would think that everybody who got one would want to know what's going on with it.
The people we spoke to agree. IPONDA is a step in the right direction because its focus is on the victim.
I think it sounds like a good thing. I believe the victims deserve to be alerted what's going on.
Iowa is one of 12 states with a statewide notification system. Its startup cost was paid in part by federal funding, and the yearly cost of $160,000 to run the system is being provided by the Crime Victims Compensation Fund. Money Attorney General Tom Miller says will be well spent.
We think that this is a good program, one that is going to help them have some more knowledge and some more certainty.
For a victim to register for IPONDA, which stands for Iowa Protective Order Notification for Domestic Abuse Program, they can call 1-888-742-8463 or log on www.registervpol.com. Now, to receive the 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year alerts, a victim must first be registered. Cynthia?
Good thing to take the time to do that. Thanks, Marcus. The